what if I don't have time?
Assalamualaikum dan juga salam sejahtera. Hai, kembali lagi ke Zaf Vlog. Hari ni Zaf nak buat sedikit react trailer tentang filem Bohemian Rhapsody. So hari tu Zaf dah buat first trailer dia. Rupanya yang first tu adalah teaser trailer. So dalam Bohemian Rhapsody yang official trailer ni, kita akan tengok lagi detail tentang filem Bohemian Rhapsody. So jom kita tengok sama-sama. Is this the real life? Tak. Is this just fantasy? Caught in a landslide. No escape from reality.
Enjoyed the show.
I also write songs.
Our lead singer just quit.
Then you'll need someone new.
I love the way you move on stage. The whole room belongs to you. Don't you see what you could be?
No one will play us on the radio.
We need to get experimental.
Thunderbolts and lightning, very, very frightening.
Do it again.
One more.
How many more Galileos do you want?
Roger, there's only room in this band for one hysterical queen.
Mark these words. No one will play a queen.
Fortune favors the bold.
Freddie, concerning your private life.
What more do you need to know? I make music.
I want to give the audience a song that they can perform.
What's the lyric? Sing it.
Ready, Freddy?
Let's do it.
We are the champions, my friend.
You need to slow down, Fred.
I just need a bit of time.
What if I don't have time?
We are the champions. We are the champions. No time for losers, 'cause we are the champions.
You're a legend, Fred.
We're all legends.
Rasanya react untuk kali ni agak kurang sial daripada yang first tu. Sebab first tu macam the more to music and beberapa punchline kan. So yang ni more to detail of the film. And one of it is di mana ada satu quote tu, maybe we need more time. And then Freddy kata, what if I don't have more time? What if I don't have time? Oh shit. And tu memang deep gila sebab kita tahu dia adalah meninggal muda. Memang mati muda lah. Sebab aku tak ingat sebab apa. Dadah ke HIV, aku tak ingat. Tapi dalam ni ada detail juga lah tentang dia punya personality, dia di mana dia punya sexual preferences. Dia memang openly gay. Cuma itu lagi satu. Aku takut dia tak masuk pula dalam Malaysia ni kan. Sebab filem ni ada mungkin mempromosikan LGBT semua tu kan. So aku takut nanti dia tak boleh masuk Malaysia pula. Sebab Malaysia kan still lagi benda-benda macam tu kan. Walau bagaimanapun, kalau tak dapat masuk pun aku akan pergi tengok kat luar negara ke apa. Chill gitu. Tak ada, aku tunggu dia keluar DVD kot kalau dia tak ada kat Malaysia. So apa pandangan you guys tentang trailer terbaru filem Bohemian Rhapsody? Tinggalkan komen kat bawah. Jangan lupa untuk like, share dan juga subscribe ke channel Pure Pixels. Dan jumpa lagi pada Zaf Vlog akan datang. Thank you.